I'm John Biggs with TechCrunch. I'm about to sing the theme song from The Fresh Prince of Bel-Air. In West Philadelphia, born and raised, on the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, relaxing, maxing, shooting some b-ball outside of school. When a couple of guys, they were up to no good, started making trouble in my neighborhood. I was in one little fight and my mother got scared. She said, "You'll be moving with your auntie and your uncle in Bel Air." Which has more value to a startup, the developer, the business person? Ideally the developer. I mean, the business person knows how to get the money, but the developer is going to make the startup work or not. All right, thank you for watching.